demon his father was.
Hi, relative. Seems game man about to start this quest here.
Still looking sleek and mean. Did you steal that
talking
costume
to James
from
Kid.
Dandy in Havana?
No, sir. I found this on a corpse. One that was walking about and talking
I'm
just, to my face.
I think this one is the one we have to plunder a sugar factory.
So,
or sugar plantation,
what's the idea
as you see.
About a planned raid on a plantation? Not keeping secrets from me, are you?
Not very well. Every day a schooner's packed with sugar sail past, coming from plantations nearby. Most times they stop here to sell off a few crates. There's one man visiting today that had earned you a fine profit. So if you'd like to rob his plantation, I'll point him out.
I would. Is it a Mr. Backford that owns this plantation?
That's the man. He owns dozens around these islands, and he's bloody rich.
Just the sort I'd like to see robbed.
His agent is around here somewhere. Find and follow him, and he'll lead you straight to your prize.
Captain, you have the look of a man crafting a bold idea. Look, I've seen before.
You mark well at it.
I just overheard one of the Beckford's men talking grandly about his plantation and all the cargo he's keeping, and it gave me the idea that I might take these goods off him and sell them off for a better price than he'd ever ask.
Ah, a man of vision. I like this idea.
Hold on, there's trouble afoot.
I see them.
Rip the yard!
mines working for Peter Backford's people. Do you know them? The Backfords and the sugar mine.
Aye. The Backfords and the Draxes. I never worked their plantations, but I knew their names from every other man in prison.
But you worked the plantation, no?
A modest one, aye. As a striker on the
boiling house. Was it water they boiled? Something else?
Cane juices. It's a hard process making sugar. Dangerous. Must be why it fetches such a dear price.
What's it like, toiling on a plantation day and night?
Well, with the cane sugar cut and harvested, it's run between two metal rollers across the juice line. After collecting the juice, it's time to boil away the water through the sugar. This we did in Thatcher's mill. Let me tell you, brother, boiling sugar is near the hottest thing on earth. Just a touch on the skin, stick like wood line, burn on, leaving a terrible scar.
Jesus.
Hold with the bear, Captain! No of it! Shipwreck survivor! Hold sail! Shoot the
wind! It's a risk to anchor too close. The soldiers walking the plantation would catch us for sure.
Drop here then and sneak ashore. We'll look after the chap.
Job to do.
Apologies, sir. I'll keep my eyes peeled.
For God's sake, what the hell is going on here today? How do you suppose you'll be able to ring that alarm if you're pissed drunk and barely able to stand?
Forgive me, sir. I am fit and able. If I see any strangeness about, you'll hear the bell ringing soon.
And there's that one complete. 100%.